There is an everlasting kindness you lavished on us when the radiance of heaven came to rescue the lost. You called the sheep without a shepherd to leave their distress, for your streams of forgiveness in the shade of your rest. And with compassion for the hurting, you reached out your hand as the lame ran to meet you and the dead breathed again. You saw behind the eyes of sorrow and shared in our tears. Heard the sigh of the weary, let the children draw near. What boundless love, what fathomless grace you have shown us, O God of compassion. Each day we live an offering of praise as we show the cross of Calvary.